What up, guys? Pneumatics here with another redstone tutorial. Today we are going to build this right behind me. So I'm going to go ahead and go in first person mode, go to, over to the door. Oh, did that wrong. So we'll go ahead and step right over this pressure plate, fall down, bounce around, and end up on the other side. Really fun build. So let's go ahead and start building this thing. Before we start building this thing, let's go ahead and go over the materials you are going to need. You are going to need 5 repeaters, 1 pressure plate, 4 sticky pistons, 2 redstone torches, 2 slime blocks, 28 redstone. You are going to need 6 immovable objects and 20 blocks of your choice. Around 20, you might need a little bit more than that when you go ahead and create your floor or whatever you are building for this little contraption. And then the area, you are going to have about a 10 by 8 area and 6 high or 6 down. With actually there is one spot that's going to be 7 down in case you're building this in survival and wanted to go ahead and have the dimensions for that. All right, so let's go ahead and get right into it. What you're going to do is come all the way to the right hand side here. You're going to want to count over 3 to the left. So 1, 2, 3 and 1 up. This is where you're going to place your sticky piston. So just turn around, place it down facing forward, and then you're going to grab your first slime block and place that right in front of it. And then coming from the right hand side of the piston, you're going to grab some redstone and come out 1, 2, and then count over 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and on 6th block, break it down, break one in front of it, place a piece of redstone down, and then place a repeater going into this block. And then going into this block, we're going to break down 2, 1, 2, and then you're going to grab your sticky piston, put it down like this, and grab your second slime block and place it just like that. From here, it would probably be a good idea to grab your removable objects and start placing them down. So on each side of this slime block, you're going to want to place one down, and facing this way, you're going to want to put one right here because it is going to go up, and you're going to have a little bit of a peeler here at the end of the build, so we'll put that one there. And then over here, you're going to want to break one down, one in front of that, and place 2 down just like that. Then, if you want to come around the back of this piston, actually, we'll come over here, all the way back to the edge again. We're going to break down 3. So 1, 2, 3. We're going to take our redstone again, come down just like this, and then we're going to come one up like that. Grab one of your blocks of choice, doesn't really matter, it's not going to be shown, and place it down like this, just to break that. So as long as that redstone's going into the piston, and then down here, facing this way, then you're going to want to go ahead and grab 3 repeaters and you're going to face them this way. So 1, 2, 3, and put these on 4 ticks delay and this one on 2 ticks delay. Then you want to grab your piece of redstone right here, and then we're going to be building a bit of a staircase coming up this way. So let's go ahead and start snaking this up. So go ahead and grab your block of choice. It really doesn't matter because it's not going to be shown, at least for this part right here. So we'll come up 1 over 3, 1, 2, 3. Then we're going to come up 1 again and come over 1, 2. You can break that block and then come over in the front, place another block right there. And then we're going to come over here, put a block in front, come up 1 over, break that block, grab your redstone torch, place it on top. And then over here, we are going to place a sticky piston right on top of that redstone torch, if I can get it. And then over here, we are going to lay out our redstone traveling all the way up on top of these blocks. So right up here, over on this one, and then going right into that block right there. And then what we're going to do over here is grab your block of choice. This one is going to be shown. This is going to be your floor. And we're going to place a stone pressure plate on top and then a block in front of this piston right here. So if we went ahead and stepped on this, we can actually see a little bit of this happening. So we'll go ahead and jump on the pressure plate. And you see those pistons extend with the slime blocks on top. And it will show you if you went ahead and dropped down in the right time, it would have pushed you forward, launched you up. And actually, let's go ahead and try that out. So I'll jump up and see if I could time this out right. We'll go ahead and jump. Nope. And that is why it is important to have the floor done. So let's go ahead and continue on. Now with the back half of this done, we can actually continue on to the front half where you're actually going to pop out at. So over here, this redstone repeater, I forgot to mention, it needs to be on 4 ticks delay. So set it at 4 ticks and I accidentally hit that a little too much. So, and then in front of this one, we're going to go ahead and place a piece of redstone right here. And then we're going to place a piece of redstone right here and grab a repeater and place it in front on 1 tick delay. And then we are going to go 1 in front of this with a piece of redstone and count over twice. And then pick, take your block of choice, doesn't really matter. It's not going to be shown right at this point. And snake it up like this. And I believe once more. Yes. And then we are going to take that redstone and snake it up right here into this block and place a redstone torch in front of that. And then in front of this, we are going to take your last sticky piston and something like that so we can get it placed in the right position so it can extend. And then we're going to go ahead and take a block, and this is going to be shown, so you're going to want to make sure it's whatever you want right in front of that piston. And that right there is pretty much it. That is the entire build. So let's go ahead and fill in our floor and show you what it is like on action, like I showed you in the beginning. So we'll go ahead and do one of these, bring this out like this, and we're going to need to have some kind of floor here. The only thing about this one is that, oh nice, it's raining too. And the only thing about this one is it's going to be one block shorter than the rest so that we can cover up all of this redstone just like that. So let's go ahead, and as you saw in the beginning, I had to place something like this, and then in the middle I had my door. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. Go through it, jump down, and get pushed around and land right out on the other side. Pretty cool. Alright guys, that pretty much wraps things up for me. I hope you enjoyed this redstone tutorial video. I hope you go ahead and build one of these things in your bases. I think it's a really cool contraption to kind of fool your friends in case they come to your world and they step through thinking that they're going to go through the door, when in reality they drop down and pop out on the other side. Really cool, really fun. So if you go ahead and put this down into your build or in your world, let me know down in the comments how you like it. And as always, please subscribe to my channel to get content like this every Tuesday. Thanks again, guys. Peace.